Hello, Linksers. It's Dark Links. Welcome back to Open RCT2 in the next scenario, the Fred 1-4 scenario pack. Of course, it's less a scenario pack. Tsudashi Hills. Tsudashi Hills Local 30 is restricted to any land changes, tree removal, tall construction, and marketing. But nevertheless, you have a theme park to make in this mountainous area. Need 1,800 guests in year 4 in 4 years. And we pay for the entrance. So this is going to be interesting. Now, this looks a bit easier than Hallmark Hills, and probably the thing that's going to be more difficult will be the money management. So yeah. Also, because we have this, we have to build all these, which means I need to build one of these miniature arrows, and then build one of these. Lots of coasters, which is very unfortunate. Thrill rides, a couple water rides, and a bunch of shops. Including the cash machine, so we can charge maximum price for the entrance. So, we shall begin. Also, the updated version of this is 2,000 guests at any time. So, I have an additional goal of trying to get to 2,000 guests. Let's begin the game. Rockstar 4. I guess. Doesn't make it interesting. No. 16 cars at a minute 50 seconds. Here we go. Now that'll have to be built. That will have to be built underground. But I can't do that. I can build this. We start at 30,000, which is also quite a bit. Yeah, pay for entrance. Pay for entrance is going to be the main challenge here, to be honest. Oops, I forgot to do that. There we go. Obviously, we have a lot of space underground to build things, but I want to put down an above-ground coaster first. Okay, I need to do like that. I'm gonna need some boosters here. Footpath in the way! Okay, I need to do that. I made my own coaster, that's fine. Well, I'm gonna need to do on-ride photo sections. Oh, I can't do it there. But I can do it here. Oh. Aww. Oh my goodness, seriously? Okay. Alright, I didn't know that, so I'm gonna do this. Okay. So here's our first coaster. Hopefully it's long enough. I say long enough. So this would be a dragon trains, and I have to build two of these. Need one with bullet trains. $3 per section. Okay. So I'm a spiral coaster. Also, apparently, I have hard of park rating, so when you put down these things. So, $110, okay, I can charge a lot for the entrance. Try that. Got the spiral roller coaster. At least it's a spiral roller coaster this time, not new ride vehicle available. Spiral roller coaster trains. Now do that. Okay. Beef noodle salt, $1.15. Roast sausage salt, $1.50. Quantum soup salt, $1.50. And iced tea over here for $1.50. Much better. And that does work. Okay. It's not ultra extreme. Slurther is what I'm gonna call that. Okay, wow. Yeah. We have our guest transmission too. Okay, so basically I have all the things active. Solurtha. That's a weird name, honestly. Oops. Percent loan interest, which is not ideal. Okay. Mega ground over here. I hooked up with the trees. Grr. Gotta do that then. We also have money. Let's put down other stalls. Here's gonna be another spot. I put that down actually because I'm gonna put a stall right in that position. Fried stall! Got 15. Chicken nugget. No! No. Chicken nugget stall. Got 15. Fried rice noodles. And the hot chocolate stall. Okay, that's fine. This will be kind of a smaller one. Pretzels! $1.50 for pretzels. Meatball soup stall. No, I already have my tea. A lemonade stall. Okay. And then one more set of stalls over here. Okay. This one has the ice cream cone stall at 80 cents. We're gonna steal Wild Mouth. Got a lemonade stall. A coffee shop. Fries and another sausage stall, sure. Okay. We got all the stalls set up, and we have $8,000 of money still. Increase the price to 20. Yeah, this is a lot better Hallmark Hills because of all the edge, yeah, underground sections. I can put things down. I'm gonna make an entirely brand new underground path. Back with this down. There we go. Sixteen rotations on the firecracker. I can't see. Open. So at some point, I have to start building a whole bunch of coasters, and I won't have enough money to do that. Wait. La 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 la. That's gonna be the longest. Longest queue line for this in a while. There's gonna be Mandarin duck boats. Tender boats. Oh no. Oh yeah. Another roller coaster. Meanwhile, at each of these, we'll put down extra stall for things. Sunglasses over here. T-shirt stall over here. Oh, that's it. Okay. It's fine. We're already halfway there. Oh no, we need to build a Highland Twister. Okay. Okay. Well, the Highland Twister is going to be underground, so let's do that. Actually, it can't be that way. Here we go, got a spot. Oh no, out of money! How much can I go? I can go up to 45,000. Okay, I don't need 45,000, I can tell you that much. I'll do 10,000 right now. Oh yeah, I forgot I could, yeah. There we go. Oh wait. Put it over there. Alright. Reverse Bengal Tigers. Let's do that. Thank you. That, I mean, this won't really count towards the park total after a while, but this will count for now. That is so slow! Okay. Okay. I mean, the main thing with this is that I can charge 30 for this. Yeah, I'm not quite amazing, but that's what I'm gonna do. Underground Tiger. Okay. We got Inverted Hairpin Coast. Okay. I could easily make one of these. It's very cheap, and I can put that above ground. So. Car ride! Yeah, we're focusing over here. This is our car ride. Rain! Just give me all the money! I want the monies. Oh. God, there's a tree in the way. Building an area with a lot of trees. No. So we have vintage cars for this one. 8 cars, apparently. 18 cars. Okay, 15 cars, 7 seconds. Prehistoric style? I think that's prehistoric. Okay, first aid room is needed over here. Right. Right. Now we're gonna shop. A lot of good choices in a regular park, but I can't really afford this. Medium low. Yeah, that's prehistoric style. I keep forgetting that's a thing. Yeah, some new shop. Put that there. Did I not change the color of these? No, I did. Okay. Candy apple. Okay. Alright, so let's build I started with the spin wild mouse, right? Yeah, the steel wild mouse and the inverted hairpin came later. So I started with this, which is interesting. I might build all these tiny coasters. So we'll start with the steel one. Because it's very easy to work with this. Even in this type of environment. Go into tree area. The forests are my bane of my existence in this park, huh? Hoping to go around this, yeah, I can. La 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 la. Candy apple stall. Unfortunately, I can't go to the right because of the tree that way, but I can go to the left. Okay, that's fine. This is fine. These trees, I can manage with these trees. The park has toilet facilities in the country. Okay. Actually, while I can build these wild mice coasters. Oh. That's fine. Whoa. No, that's not gonna work. Well, I can build wild mice coasters like this. I basically I can't make them that long, which is a bit unfortunate. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there we go. Whee! That's why I'm trying to make this a bit long. Yeah, there's a lake over here, so eventually I'll make a second boat hire for that lake. Okay, I'm gonna try that. So I have 11 cars. Oh. Oh. Okay, that's fine. Oh yeah, because that's yeah. All right, here we go. Let's see if any of this makes it. Okay. Yee. Okay. Oh, that doesn't make it. Okay. I had a feeling that wouldn't make it, so I need to go over here. No. Oh. No, this is fine. I can just do this. See that? There we go. Now it makes it. Okay. What are we getting for July? Hat stall! Hey, now I can put that. Yeah, I was gonna put that over here, this section. Candy apple stall is gonna be placed over here. Here. This is to do. Okay. There's hat stall. Put that here. Actually, here. No, that's it here. And it'll be dark yellow. Fighting Kaidai 1 broken. Oh no, the first breakdown. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. Hey, 2,808 feet, and good excitement. That's what I wanted. That's why I built it so large. All right, so this is gonna be called Apathy. Sure. Now increases to 40. No, I don't want a third roof. I want to put one of these down. I can't put this in here. So this has to go down here. Oh. Are you kidding me? Oh, yeah. Okay, this is very annoying. Why can't I put it over here? Like, what's going on? There. La. Ooh, open that. Yeah, if I can get the soft gas capture pretty much right where I need it to be in 1 or 2 years, then it'll just be 2 years of maintaining. That'll be very easy. Lots of trucks. I still need to put down a second compact, not compact, second Corkscrew coaster. Let's go do that while I still have some money to use up here. The easy way I can increase a whole bunch of length is just to make a whole bunch of helixes. Even though it's expensive as all heck. Bullet trains. Yes. The safest park in the country. Okay. Here we go. All right. See, that almost works, but I'm gonna put a coaster that I know won't get high excitement right next to that. Are you kidding me? There. Now it's super exciting. That's all I needed to do. Shrinker turn. There we go. 15-10. And I can increase to $50. Alright, we got monster trucks, which is a bit unfortunate. Now please tell me I can put a magic carpet down there. Oh god damn it. This is the most useless position for stuff I've ever had to work with here. Wow. I got an idea for this position. There we go! Ha-ha! Magic carpet. Open. Hey. Here comes the rain. I need to put down a Woody at some point, a wooden coaster. Oh no, most of them are one victim. Oh. With all the stuff that's being put down here, I'm gonna need to put down things, like a restroom. Chicken nugget saw too. Meatball soup saw too. Coffee shop too. Beef noodle, oh. Beef noodle, what the? Beef noodle salt too. Got an observation tower, which is not gonna be helpful. Actually, it will be helpful if I put it down on this path. Aww. Oh. There we go. First time that's broken down. The Skidoo bumper cars. No, it's not actually not that. It's a Chinese dragon head ride in this case. Test. Open. There we go. Ha ha. Okay. That wasn't terrible. I'm already gonna need more than just six animals, so give me double that. Oh, we got a park master, Dave Gar. There we go. Now let's put the inverted hairpin coaster down. The tree! Oh. Okay. Did that to make length, essentially. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I can't wait to open RCG2 adds the ability for customizable above tree height thing. That'd be very useful. As a tree! Speaking of trees! None. Oh. Hang on. What? Oh, that. Oh, but I one broke down. Oh no! Now I got a target broke down. Oh no! And now I need more mechanics. Okay, that's quick. Now this seems probably longer than the other one I made. La 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 la. I'm being very inefficient pathing. 10 cars, we're gonna do 2 cars per turn to make things interesting. Okay. All right. This will have space. Sure. Okay. Turn that on. And we will take a look at the results in U2. So, thank you, Lynx, for watching for playing some OpenRCT2. I will see you, Lynx, later.